welcome to my Gambian kitchen. Today I am going to share with you guys how I make my very quick and easy chicken potato drumsticks. Please stay tuned. My chicken is already cleaned, so I'm gonna go ahead and just season it. Season your chicken with your favorite seasonings you have, but I have my green seasoning, some garlic flakes and herbs, black pepper. I didn't put any mustard, but if you have mustard, you can go ahead and do that. So moving everything to my pot, I'm gonna steam this for 20 to 25 minutes.